Welcome to our channel. Yesterday, we tried making jackfruit ice cream with just 4 ingredients and it was perfect with the rich flavor of jackfruit and the sweetness of jaggery. Before we go to the recipe, kindly subscribe and click the bell icon for new videos. So let's see how we made it. These are the ingredients we used. Take a mixing bowl, add fresh cream and whisk until it turns creamy. Next, add vanilla essence and whisk to mix it well with the cream. Now add jaggery and whisk. After it turns creamy, add jackfruit puree and mix it well. Now transfer it to a container and refrigerate overnight. Next day morning, jackfruit ice cream is ready. Hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching. If you are yet to subscribe, please subscribe and click on the bell icon for new videos.